are separated for good. So I think it's very important that when we are waiting, we follow whatever God wants us to be, where we will be part of